Hey everyone, my name is Joe with Raleigh Paving. We are coming to you live from downtown Raleigh. We are a paving contractor that serves Raleigh and the surrounding areas. We focus mainly on commercial work. We are a family-owned business, and I am part of the fourth generation with my cousins of this business. And today we are shooting some content at a parking lot that the city of Raleigh owns. Just outside the city, as you can see in my background there, this parking lot is part of a larger utility project the city has going on right now. And they actually kind of blew through this parking lot with a new sewer line. And so we kind of are here at the end of the project, putting things back together. So the utility contractor came through with a new sewer line that cut through this parking lot. And we came in on Friday and did some milling and trench repair of that trench. And now today we are here getting some content of the final lift of asphalt that's going down. So our paving crew's here today, putting that final inch and a half layer of asphalt down. And when they're done with that, we're actually gonna get it striped and open back for business for them.
Gotta get this. Look, like everyone walking out of this place, like, what are they doing?